Welcome back to TV Sports. Evan here with Michael J. Babcock.
What's up, Evan?
Everyone on the planet has weighed in on Tiger Woods by now. You've heard from all the big stars. You've heard from presidents, the current president. But you haven't heard from Michael Jordan until now. Michael Jordan is breaking his silence on Tiger Woods' impressive victory at the Masters. He's calling it the greatest comeback of all time. Here's the quote that MJ gave to The Athletic. Quote, "To me, it was the greatest comeback I've ever seen. I'd never thought he'd get back physically. He didn't think he'd get back physically, but he did it. No one expected him to be back the way he is now. He's probably the only person who believed he could get back. To me, that's a major accomplishment. To me, it's unbelievable."
Shocking. And this is shocking because, first of all, Michael Jordan is probably the most competitive guy walking this earth right now.
True. But Kobe Bryant.
Yeah, right. And Michael Jordan had an incredible comeback himself. You remember in the mid-90s, Evan, when Michael Jordan retired from basketball after his father was killed and he went and played baseball for 2 years.
Yep.
When he returned to the NBA, he won 3 straight NBA championships with the Bulls. And a lot of people believe that that is the greatest comeback ever.
It's hard to be away from your sport for 2 full years and then get back in and still dominate the way that Michael Jordan did.
Dominate.
I mean, that is an incredible comeback story, but a lot of people are saying, well, he didn't really have the same kind of adversity that Tiger Woods had. Not only did Tiger Woods have, his marriage fall apart,
right.
He was arrested for, driving under the influence. He's had a lot of stuff going on in his personal life.
Tiger had these incredible physical ailments
also. Physical ailments are a huge part of
it,
too.
With Michael Jordan, it was more a mental and emotional heartache that was weighing on him. But with Tiger, he said for the Masters last week, he had to wake up at 3:30 in the morning just to prepare his body to golf. So this just gives you a look into what he was dealing with. And I think that's why Michael does say this is the greatest comeback. Crazy, though. A lot of people think that those are the two top three iconic athletes of all time, along with Muhammad Ali.
Well, look, a guy who knows both of these guys, Tiger Woods and Michael Jordan, is Scottie Pippen. And we saw him out on the street and asked him, what do you think? Who's the GOAT? Who's had the better comeback? Take a look.
Scottie, a lot of people are comparing Tiger to MJ because he's like one of the best in the world. Do you think Tiger's on that level with Michael yet? As
they're
one of the best
the
of all.
Same level.
You think they're at the same level?
They're right there.
That's very nice of you to say, Scottie Pippen. But Babcock, if you had to rank the top athletes of all time, I think one and two. I don't know.
I think they're at the same level. I don't think you can.
You can't rank one and 1A.
Who's one and who's two? I don't think you can say that Michael Jordan is better or more dominant than Tiger Woods. That's how great Tiger Woods was. I really don't. You think Michael? You're saying Michael?
I think it's Michael Jordan, man. I think that I respect Tiger Woods and what he's done, but I think no one was as dominant in their individual. No one was more dominant as an individual than Michael Jordan was.
Go back 15 years and watch Tiger Woods. Nobody was even in the same universe as him. That's how good Tiger was.
If you like what you just saw, videos, great stories, and crazy photos, we've got more like it every single night on TMZ Sports on FS1.